My name is Price Davis. I am an architectural student, a designer, real estate developer, and most of all, an artist. I started out as a furniture designer. Then I got into loft construction. Then I got into designing houses. A lot of fun fabrication in architecture, cidementing fiber optic pool, a bridge, glass pivoting, electromagnetic door. Then I moved on to apartment buildings. So I bought an apartment building, 37 unit. Took about 4 years to demo, flip around, and get it up and running again. My favorite time is a Sunday, quiet, working in the shop, getting some stuff done, putting a welding helmet on, listening to music. There's just nowhere else I'd rather be. It's just wonderful. I love it to death. One day I was working with nuts and bolts, and I realized I could probably build something with the nuts. The inspiration of the Stilt Man is from a very good friend of mine, David Kennedy. One of his stories is the most inspirational stories I've ever heard. On his 16th birthday, he contracted polio. Couldn't walk, had to learn how to walk again. People would harass him. Tell him that he shouldn't be out in public because he had double canes. This lady came up to him. She just wanted to thank him because it was the first time that her child was going to leave the house and he was in a wheelchair. So my inspiration was, what would it be like for us to learn how to walk again or how to overcome something of that magnitude? And that's where the stilts came from. One of the only ways I can think of learning to walk again was, here, jump on these giant stilts and learn to walk. And it's also the time involved in creating the Stilt Man that's so important. It's clamping every single nut together to make sure it's dead straight, and welding over 6,000 nuts. It took months. That's where the nut series came from. Oh, I love art. It's my thing. I'd love to collect it. I love to see it, and I really appreciate the pieces I have. I collect art because I like to support the artists. So that's how they call in. If I'm not creating, I get really depressed. It's hard to deal with. I need to express. I'm so thankful that I have the ability to create what's in my mind. You have to jump in with both feet, and you gotta believe in yourself. Pay attention to what you're doing and do it in your absolute best you can possibly do. It's really important that we spread craftsmanship. Well, I'd like people to be inspired more than anything.